In this video, I'm going to show you the difference between a $1 pearl and a $10,000 pearl. These pearls are known as kishi. This little one can be sold for about a dollar. Most people aren't aware that the round shape of pearls actually comes from the shape of the nucleus base that's inserted by